4 in a row. Oh, thank you. Now, Elizabeth, we're going to show you a whole passel of prizes, beginning with what?
First, a water purifier. Help clean up your tap water with an Aralco Clean Water Machine. A charcoal filter helps remove odors and impurities for better tasting water. Second is a lovely tea service. The elegant 7-piece tea and coffee service with 10 cup urn, coffee and teapot, sugar, cream, and waste bowls, and embossed footed tray from the collection of the Michael C. Fina Company. And that's not all, because behind the doors we also have a new sofa and a commuter car. From FlexSteel, this striking contemporary sofa provides modern styling and deep cushion comfort, expertly tailored and quality constructed to last a lifetime from FlexSteel. And finally, the new Zoe Zipper one-seater. Three-wheel vehicle delivering over 100 miles to the gallon makes in-town driving the most cost-efficient fun you've ever had. There they are, Bob.
And here is the Walk of Fame game. And I want you to win all four of those prizes. Now, you continue to play this game as long as you do win. First, we're going to talk about the purifier. I want you to tell me the price of that purifier, and you must be right within $25 above or $25 below the actual retail price. Now, what's the price of the purifier?
$30.
Elizabeth says $30, and the price is $50, a difference of $20, and you win the purifier. And move that up to the tea service, please. Now, the tea service, you have a spread of $250 above or $250 below the actual price. What is the price of the tea service?
$700.
She says it's $700. And it is $585, a difference of $115, and you've won the tea service. Move that up to the sofa, please. And here you have a spread of $500 above or $500 below the actual price of the sofa. What do you believe it is?
$850.
She says it's $850, and it is $950, a difference of $100. You are doing beautiful. Let's go up to the car now, please. I beg your pardon? What is that? That is, you described that. John, that's a good question. What is that?
What is that? Well, that thing is the Zoe Zipper one-seater, three-wheel vehicle, Bob. Very it's, nice.
It's a three, it's a what?
It's a car?
It's a car. It's a three-wheel vehicle, is what it's described as. It says car here. Now, you have a spread of $1,000 above to $1,000 below.
Okay.
How much do you think it is?
$4,000.
She says $4,000. And the price is $3,785, a difference of $215. Yeah. Oh, I tell you, I've discovered one thing. Listen, let me tell you something. If you guys want, if you want some affection, just give a lady a three-wheel vehicle. That's all it takes. Congratulations.
Thanks.
You bet. There's more prices right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games. The fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of the Prize is Right.